In the dark and dangerous time of the Berserker, the master of Bear's Lair harbored a rage so deep it threatened to swallow his very soul. Ah, but Loki had other plans for Brander the Brooding, for the mischievous god sent a gift of joy from 900 years hence. A beautiful woman with brazen tongue and the body of a Valkyrie. She called herself a seal and confounded the people with words like psycho-chest, winning their hearts with apple dumples and tales from the future. But the one she challenged and awed the most was Brander, for she fought for her freedom, and her spark gave him hope. And as fire melted ice in a passion that transcended the ages, thus began the time